his toenails and make sure they don't start getting inflamed or